beginning there was Jack. If house is a nation,
ladies and gentlemen,
Hey DJ.
We'll be right back.
focus more on her reconciliation with her lost son, man. Freely, Earth proffers her gifts. And peacefully, the beasts of prey and the rocks and deserts approach. The chariot of Dionysus is covered with flowers and garlands. Panthers and tigers walk under its yoke. Transform Beethoven's hymn to joy into a painting. Let your imagination conceive the multitudes bowing to the dust, awestruck. Then you will approach the Dionysian. Now the slave is a free man. Now all the rigid hostile barriers that necessity, caprice, or impudent convention have fixed between man and man are broken. Now, with the gospel of universal harmony, each one includes himself, not only united, reconciled, and fused with his own, but as one with him. As if the veil of Maya had been torn aside,